When once I asked the Lord Jesus how he could tolerate so many sins and crimes and not punish them, the Lord answered me, "I have eternity for punishing these, and so I am prolonging the time of mercy for the sake of sinners. But woe to them if they do not recognize this time of my visitation. My daughter, secretary of my mercy, your duty is not only to write about and proclaim my mercy, but also to beg for this grace for them, so that they too may glorify my mercy." Diary 1160.